don't you bring your water in the house?
There's going to be a place of safety.
Oh my God, Jay. Go get your room clean so you can go to Fantasy Island tomorrow.
So far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once.
Zimperal. Maxis!
Thing is,
this balls it all up.
Please.
Please, no. Help me, master.
He heard voices.
This is in his head. Oh my God. Oh, what is it?
Can we prevent the destruction of your world? It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. Anyway, the thing that is key is that Maxis settled around with the summoning synergy and accidentally even bigger bastards.
What's up? I'm at home. No, no. We got done like at 6:30. Alrighty. This isn't any not bad.
We're talking about
good.
Apothecons, the most powerful and evil entities ever.
I was gonna call and I was like, ah, oh, Doc doesn't feel good. I'm just gonna go. No.
It's a fucking shit show.
What? Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Make sure you bring him inside. Yeah. Okay. Seeing that all my phone calls are done, can I get back to what I was doing?
He's here! as though hell itself has taken form.
Bang on hell pig head, Joey! Bang on hell pig head! No.
Maybe in other life I was antiquities collector.
Antiquities collector, huh?
This will be my lucky day.
Possibly useful collection, maybe? We are many. I got dance up there. Whee!
Put your filthy hands on me. Though we have visited this place, we did not stay long.
Give me you, thank you. Oh yeah, I can get this one done too. Fuck to the hell to the yeah.
Why would someone just
leave this land around? Sometimes be silent. La 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 ha, miss me. Hey, a hoe, use a hoe. Oh, use a hoe. Oh, use a hoe. Oh, I said you're a hoe.
Where we really are. Could we have been tricked into
Can we?
I must attempt to make contact with the mysterious
Dr. Monty. Mind if I do?
Fascinating object. My wife, she had these. I went to theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world. Let us see how you like Pokey Pokey! Quiet!
Right, let's go. We're gonna go turn that on at least.
Sneak up on me.
On face of you again. Don't question. Nothing. That. Let's go.
Oh, I see. He left. He's left. He left.
Let's go. Damn it, that means it's over there. Oh, shit, okay, whatever. It's right there.
I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled?
So you're after. Come on. God damn it, this stupid thing needs to work! You better fucking work. I'm gonna have to restart if it doesn't fucking work right. Thank you. Can you end already, please? Yes, I did.
One, two, three, five, four, six, seven.
nothing to me. I fought dragons in Stalingrad.
You fucking idiot, you didn't play the disc yet. Oh, I got you. God damn it.
We will weaken the beast until our beloved machine is free.
You guys always have to work this hard.
I can't believe I forgot to put that in there. Damn it. Let's be stupid. God, you forgot to do it again! Oh my god, you fucking idiot! Let's keep being stupid. I just waited 2 minutes, you won't ever get it. We'll go where you get your pre max ammo. Fuck that. You got a pre max ammo, grab it and restart. Yep. But you need a shield anyways. You need your damn perks, so. You're mine.
Some thirsts, they'll never be quenched.
It sounds like it's over here. Come on, hurry up and give me my fucking gun. Come on, I mean seriously. Oh my fucking god. When you spend 10 minutes trying to get a fucking gun that you have to the Easter egg with is fucking bullshit. Alright. I mean, seriously. Situation.
I am professional, not unprofessional. That's the news.
Can you show up, please? Finish this off now, maybe. We got 8 minutes to finish this off. You spent 10 minutes on getting the fucking gun. God damn fucking thing, Gray.
Some bullets, or steal some if absolutely necessary. Okay.
Four minutes to do it on.
Not a moment too soon.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody shit. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.